Alright. Sensors show a massive buildup of eggs and biomass in this sector. Make yourselves a little room to work. Clear out the infestation. Burn them if you have to, but be advised, if destroying biomass calls for swarm. Okay, squad. Moisture's dripping off those walls. Looks like an ideal breeding ground for swarm parasites. Medic, stay on your toes. I don't want to lose a marine to infestation.
Yeah. move.
Alright, sensors show a massive buildup of eggs and biomass in this sector. Make yourselves a little room to work. Clear out the infestation. Burn them if you have to. Be advised, a destroying biomass calls the swarm. Okay, squad. Moisture's dripping off those walls. Looks like an ideal breeding ground for swarm parasites. Medics, stay on your toes. I don't want to lose a marine to infestation.
Heads up!
Looks like more biomass ahead. Get a firing solution on that problem.
Thank you.
You've almost cleared out the last of it. Keep pushing forward. I'm picking up massive kinetic signatures in one of the old maintenance tunnels. Remember, those eggs are full of parasites. Take them out on site. will help keep the swarm off your backs as you move deeper into the colony. Gain access to the surface.
We'll be right back.
All right, the bomb's just up ahead. Fight is not an option. We're gonna sterilize this rock right down to its bare molecules.
Thank you.
the warhead is in position, activate the detonation sequence. After that, you're going to need to backtrack your way up to the surface to reach your extraction zone. Once the warhead is in position, activate the detonation sequence. After that, you're going to need to backtrack your way up to the surface to reach your extraction zone.
Nuclear detonation in 10 seconds.